Alright, Utensils, we are back to some more Bioshock Infinite, and we're about to enter this building and see what's behind these doors. Or, actually, what's in the other area. A loading screen! My favorite. So, dude's just hanging out over there. Hello, guys. Houses the corpse of Murder's Crew. Adds mini clusters for Greer. Okay, cool. Alright, so that's cost what? That's way too much money. I don't have that much. Yeah, I definitely don't have that much. Plus salt. Yay! Oh, buddy! That is in your head. Dude, you just burst into flames. That was kind of cool to watch. Buddy, do you not see what I just did to your friend? Buddy, I will shoot your dick off. Or you'll just burst into flames, that's cool too. Search this for silver eagles, sure, why not? Oh! Pretty sure there's a guy attacking me right now. No big deal. Play more of the familiar sights. Like random portals to other dimensions. I'm not sure what that is actually. What is that? Really astonishing. But his greatest mind isn't saying. Oh, well, that's interesting. Lady, I'm sorry for what I'm about to do again. I feel really terrible about that. I really do. Oh wow, she is angry! Angry bitch! Angry bitch alert! We must run! Just kidding, we're switching weapons, we're gonna come on the other side. Hey, you guys wanna like hang out or something? Cool. Bound for hell, huh? Meet you there then. Looks like you're bound there a lot quicker than I am. Oh, hi. Oops, hello. Somewhere. Oh, they're there. Alright, cool. Oop, salt. Nope, never really there. Salts. Very good. Let's head our way then. Nothing in there. And nothing. A vault. Candy bars. Yay. Favoritist. Alright, let's head on our way. Wait, got one more little area to check over here. Get in there. Alright, and oh, here we go. What is that? I saw something. Not. Oh, salt is full. That's lame. Wish you could carry the health with you. That'd be cool. Just kind of getting all the things right now. I said that wasn't going to be possible because I don't have enough money for that shit. However, we do have the salts back here now, so I can go back and get this. See, now I have use for that. Hooray! I appreciate a lady who appreciates value. Yay! That's fun. Oh! Buddy, you are gonna die. That was kind of awesome. Alright, let's go for some more assaults this time. Five assaults. I don't wanna pick up those. I wanna drink the other thing. Or I wanna take the money. Continue our way then. Proceed and turn. Okay, now I know. I want to head back this way though, because I feel like I didn't check this place out enough.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the
skylights, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
This is really fun. Oh, yeah, I wanna go that way though. I guess I can't go that way. Alright, it won't be quick up. Lame. That's fine. Let's keep going. Oh, it'll probably come back around. Yeah, it's gonna come back around. Somebody was hitting me. I think it was a fire that was hurting me. Oh, salt. Salty.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
I don't know. Let's clear this path out then. So I guess we're going this way then. Yeah, because there's a guy that died. Very nice. Oh man, I'm gonna get sick. God, it feels so evil, and I love it.
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
Like there, you mean? I don't want to reach it just yet. I got some more fun to do around here. So many things to do. Can't go there yet. If at all. Oh, salt. Salty. Is that what he was talking about? Maybe? Ah, here we go. Hi there. Bitch, that's a mistake. I told him it was a mistake. I said, bitch, that's a mistake. He found out the hard way, I suppose. Lots of stuff in here, isn't there? Mind if I'm making noises at me? Take it, it looked green and pretty. Come back later, I can get some more salt. I think I gotta go that way. Pretty sure I do, at least. Yeah, I do. Most definitely. Guys, what are you doing down there?
With flaming sword and wings.
Need to head to the roof. Take that skyline to Monument Island.
Wounded
knee.
Oh, I can't leave.
The Pinkertons. The drink. The gambler.
See ya.
And of course, Anna.
What?
And now, to repay a debt, what? You've come from my land.
I'm so confused.
But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me?
No.
Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker?
Booker.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt?
So confused.
This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again. Yeah. It always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Jesus.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
I'll just kill all these guys that are not doing anything. Seems useful. Which one access to this guy? Cool.
Come back!
Whoa!
Whoa! Holy shit!
He's not very happy, is he? Hey guys! Hey guys! Good talk.
Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island.
You guys having a good time on this big old boat? Yeah. Me too now. Does not look like a place I want to be. Dude, what are you doing? You're rolling, you're dead. Door must be closed at all times.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I really wanted to, though.
Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. And I'm just a prophet.
Oh, hi.
So I don't have to. Amen.
Jesus.
That is not good.
I'm out of here.
That's not good at all. Oh, I missed it. That was stupid, eh? Oh, damn. Wow, that scared the shit out of me. Give me all your money. We're friends, right? Yeah. I know our wallet sauce, so I don't care. Okay, what? Oh, I got a leaf hunt. Okay, I'm entering mine. That's good. Alright, yeah. It's been too long of a recording yet, so we'll keep going. A little bit longer. I mean, 16 minutes, that's not too bad.
Oh, there it is. Monument Island.
Did I win? What do I have to do here? I don't know. Find the girl. Who's the girl?
Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
What do you think? Dumbass. These things are just conveniently placed everywhere, aren't they? See the prophet, blah 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 blah. Cool. Oh, my ears just. Jesus. Oh, okay, we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Money, 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 money. Hi there.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
What the hell? Oh, they just painted there. Alright, so something is locked upstairs and they're all very scared of it. Probably the girl. Right? Let's avoid that at all costs. Oh, definitely the girl.
What's this?
I'm thinking it's a little more and more. All the things are broken. Siphon passive.
Please do.
That's very interesting. What is that doing? That's doing. There's something to that, but I don't know what it's. I don't know what the point of it is. Oh, little frame drop in there.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't. Oh! Something's happening!
What the hell are they doing to her?
I'm sure they're doing it to her. I'm kind of worried. Damn. For science! Okay, radio, that's enough of you, you're creepy. For science. Got some conduit type stuff going through there. I'll pick attempt. Huh.
He's good been watching her.
Facility on the safe, huh?
It is one thing to imagine one's future.
Oh, it's like those five gum commercials.
And another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home.
All right.
I feel his love in every tumor.
Are you good?
Because they are the train which takes me to his station.
Are you done now?
And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray.
Are
I
we
will
done?
Not
oh,
board
God.
That train until she is safe from his deceptions.
All right, it's good. Thank you. Thank you for shutting up Comstock. I'm very happy that you did that. I was concerned you were going to keep going forever. I would never get to go to the next part of this area. It's a really nice elevator, I tell you. Pretty sure she's not there. Oh, that's a nice room she's got there. I like that. Playing all kinds of instruments.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go.
Creepy noises, cool. I guess she's here, right?
That's her.
Oh, hi. She's so pretty. Yay. No, come back. Aww. No, come back. I'm coming. Wait for me. I must say hi to you. Hi. What are you doing? You're painting? That's nice.
Whoa! Job at hand.
That was pretty awesome. Oh, okay. So, can't go down. So she can make teleports happen, I guess.
Something this like job's that. Getting worse all the time.
I don't think it's getting worse, it's getting good.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
She seems nice.
Library.
Can I go to the library and say hi?
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
Oh, I'm really high up here. No big deal.
Hello. Oh,
Knock it off! Stop it. Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I can't get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
You're Pinky!
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. It's a way out.
That's the point. Oh shit.
Come on, this way.
My turn next, right?
It's his job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Holy shit.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
We're friends, don't worry.
This way, come on!
We should probably run. Damn! Fuck. Ow.
Wait!
Holy
shit.
That's not good.
Elevator.
What?
The hell?
Press the button.
Oh God.
What is all this? They were watching me?
Yeah.
All this time. Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I?
I don't know.
What am I?
I don't know.
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Yeah. What is it? Holy shit.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building apart.
This way.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
How did I know your name?
Out of the way, let me try.
I have big man arms. I got this.
Which way?
Probably the way the wind blew, right? So. Oh, hi. Hi there, giant bird.